about crypto, he wants everybody to shout, you know, three times, PPAR, PPAR, PPAR. Can we do that?
Yes!
Just a rehearsal, okay? On the count of three, we do it softly, okay? One, two, three.
PPAR, PPAR, PPAR.
Okay? From a 72-year-old. Wow, grabe. This is my second time here in Philippines. The first time I came, Meridian Life was just being established. Not many people, just a few distributors. This time round, that we have a full house, and it represents really the growth and the effect of our product and the company. I pray and hope that the treasure that I bring from Taiwan, which is CRYPTOMONADALES, will bring to everybody in Philippines health. And to the people who participate in the business, Professor Wang hopes to bring you wealth. Our product allows you to help others at the same time bring wealth to yourself. It's like doing charity, but you make money. Yeah. It's a charitable enterprise. CRYPTOMONADALES is my life's work. I've invested 40 to 50 years of my life researching it. Our products are being sold all over the world, in many, many countries. Even the demand is so great. Philippines is one of the final countries that we will really give the distribution. In the future, no more. Because I'm 72, I'm tired already. CRYPTOMONADALES is really unique to Professor and Taiwan. Chlorella and spirulina is available all over the world. Anywhere there's water, you can find chlorella and spirulina. But CRYPTOMONADALES is the result of 30 to 40 years of research. That's why it is unique to Taiwan and to Professor Wang. Because the whole world knows the top producers and researchers of LJ comes from Taiwan.